I got so used to this on my emulator. Whoops. These are supposed to be solid, and then you have to throw one last shell at that thing in order to win. So you land here, and then you throw it at that, and then you're done.